Fast forward through more of the day's top stories. Two Spalding County schools were given the all clear today after a threat on social media led students to be evacuated. The district was quick to update its Facebook page when students were allowed back into Rehoboth Road Middle School. 11 Alive Sky Tracker was over the Spalding County High School as students were allowed back inside just before noon. The sheriff's office is investigating the threat and who sent it.